young.
Today is senior night. I'm really excited because I've been waiting for senior night my entire life, no matter what school I went to, because it's just a night to remember. And I really hope that everything goes clean. And I love our uniforms, y'all. Our uniforms, our team. But yeah, so I am really excited about the plans that we have, and also with everything going on, I know that my beloved coach literally is the most kindest person in the world, and she'll do anything for us, even our parents also. Shout out to y'all, I love y'all. All the parents have been very supportive this whole season. Shout out to Kaylee's mom for just helping me with my hair disasters, and shout out to Malika's mom for just, you know, keeping company with my mom at the games, because she's all types of tea. She just love to be telling my business, but it's okay. That's what mama do. But I just want to shout out to all y'all who just been very supportive. Shout out to Rod's grandma for homecoming. She don't like being called it. And I just really am grateful for everybody this season who really just helped us. Because honestly, I was scared this whole season. What if I don't do this? What if I don't do this? But honestly, with the people around you, they really helped me get to where I am right now. So I really love y'all. I really do. I'm about to cry. No, I didn't want to cry. It's not even the day yet. I'm an ugly crier. Ew. I'm literally crying at a red light. Y'all, the game didn't start yet. Oh my gosh. The game didn't even start yet. And I look like this. It's just a fountain. God, I'm an ugly crier. Ooh.
Am I dying?
Chicken.
Now look at me and this opportunity. Standing right in front of me. One thing I know, it's only part love.
I never knew how long Plank Road was.
I honestly don't know.
Cut the cameras.
Because we're hangry.
Witnessing my moment, you see. My big opportunity.
Can y'all be for real for once? What's y'all's, how do y'all feel about y'all's last first game?
Okay. Last first game?
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah. We had our first game already.
Oh, last game?
Okay.
She don't care.
She don't
care right now, but she gonna cry whenever she go home.
Right.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm about to quit.
The guy should be
lying.
How much you in the bed?
She gonna be like, oh, I miss it. If I cry, I will send you a video just so you can put it in.
It will be right here.
I'm gonna miss it.
You gonna miss it with any other words? For the upcoming Highsteppers in the future.
I just pray that y'all stay humble and consistent, focused. Don't let people underestimate y'all, because they say when the seniors leave is when the team goes down here. But they say that every year, and we still came up on top every year. So.
And don't let nobody deteriorate y'all.
And don't let nobody talk about
team,
y'all.
No coach.
Because we had to be the ones to take
y'all. Y'all's future outside of Highsteppers.
College life outside partying.
Jackson State University.
This might
be my
crown.
Might.
Okay, so this is her attempt of doing a front walkover. We shall see. Go. Okay. The stance.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Ooh. Ooh. And that's what we call teamwork. And we have Miss Kaylee. Do you have any words for the upcoming Highsteppers in the future?
I have words for the Highsteppers that aren't leaving. I love y'all.
Dang.
To the seniors, I love y'all too. And
close your eyes. Now why you told me to get a whole different look?
I saw it too.
We so we could get either or?
No, I was just sending it for like suggestions. Y'all got the same look too.
I did.
She said gold eyes, so that's what I got.
But anyways, oh, where's your future headed outside of this?
I honestly don't know.
Cut the cameras.
Gonna be in the vlog. Say hi.
Hi, vlog. I watched the other one. It was so funny.
No.
And I'm so funny because that was when I was in Cabo and I wasn't in any of it. And my feelings was really hurt. Mm. It's like, why would she vlog when I'm not there? Mm. Like all the other times, like she didn't even vlog, but when I leave to go to Cabo, she wanna vlog.
But every single time I put the camera on her face, she ducking. Thank you.